Welcome back, everyone.
I'm all right.
Fast-paced action in this episode. Hell yeah. Oh my god. Okay, they are killing people now. Fun. Wow. Oh god. The mission. Yeah! Oh man. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Give me the karma. There we go.
Is using our Aedis guns to shoot down the fleet.
We have to get to the tower to take back control of the
guns. Ow, my god. Welcome back, everyone. I hope you guys are having a great day and a great second day of the launch of Infinite Warfare. I know that I'm having a blast. I've been grinding these levels. I'm like level 25 or something like that. I would be, if I didn't do YouTube, I would probably almost be at the max rank. That's all I'm gonna say. If I wasn't like a YouTuber, I didn't like upload, then I would be very high right now. But, eh, whatever. Wow, that was really close. Oh, you can lean. Get that lean on. Didn't even know that. The Volk Scout. Ooh, I like how this looks.
Drone, 12 o'clock. Move it up, second floor.
How's he not dead? Die. Oh, this is like a hybrid site. That's cool. Oh, shit. Oh my god, they just slaughtered all the people. Jesus.
Oh my god.
Alright. Hurry up, Salty. Oh.
We need any personnel weapons.
She walked there fast, didn't she?
Good call.
Goodbye. The K bar. Alright, let's take a K bar. No! Stay! Die! Let's go, ET! Ow! What the hell? Did we not kill all the people? Holy shit, that was... Oh my god! There we go. Y'all could help me, you know. But, whatever. He's alive? How did this guy live? Oh, should he throw that back? Oh my god, he killed his teammate right there. Ow! Oh my god! That was like a little intense. He's gonna throw a bunch of nades. Sounds like a plan, right? Shit! Oh, I like got him all the move out of cover. Oh shit, get him. Is that a guy? Yes it is. Die! Holy shit! I get all of them? I think I did.
We should be close to the tower now. Civilians
are everywhere. Check fire.
Oop. I don't know, Ethan.
Who's this?
Our Aedis guns are still firing on our fleet. The only way to save the city is to get us
on the— Where do we have to go? The tower? Oh man. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Slimy.
What's our heading?
Up the street. Open fire.
Sir,
Lego. That's just fucked up. Ow, 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 ow. Chill.
Yep. Second floor, 11 o'clock.
There we go. Oh, these are robots, that's why they have so much health. Drones? The Amazon Prime drones?
Multiple contacts!
I don't have any seeker bot ammo. Ugh! Ooh. No! No, I want my K-bar. How one guy? Oh, that was smooth as hell. Oh shit, that was not smooth as hell. I thought I was actually gonna die there. Wow. All right, that was pretty clutch. That was pretty clutch. Fuck you. Oh man.
Dead end, Ethan.
Hit us over that wall, sir. This way, Lieutenant.
Oh yeah, ET. Parkour extraordinaire. Oh, fuck. Y'all need to... Wait, are we not helping everyone else? Okay. Oh, shit. I can't see.
Keep moving to the tower.
Point. Lead us up.
Aye, sir.
But
civilians up ahead.
Hold your fire.
They're all just like.
You okay, sir? Get yourself to safety. Get off the street. Head indoors. Left, up the stairs.
Yeah, I've seen this. I've seen this mission before, just because I watched the developer thing play it. Ah! Hell yeah, cut that bitch. I don't remember that part though. That actually kinda scared me a little. That gave me a fright. Run! Out of the way! I'm literally just gonna pop so many nades down there. That's like all I'm gonna do. Holy shit, that thing went like rogue on me. Do you hear those down there? It's like, dream, dream, dream. Oh! Ethan, ET, kill it! God damn. Robots are much harder to kill than the humans, which, I mean, it makes sense, but still. Salty vagina, hoorah to you, sir. What is this? Seekers?
Multiple contacts.
Oh, what the hell? I didn't even see that guy there. That scared me. Wow. This is a full fucking mag to kill one robot. Oh, that was a great nade. Ow!
Second floor to the north.
Show them.
Oh. Die already, would you?
Why are they attacking us, sir?
Seth Death's been trying to take control for years, Ethan.
They knew our whole fleet was here.
We are so dumb.
Reyes, hide that door. I'll clear in behind you.
In first. Shut her up.
That was pretty dope. You peek and then you can kick it in. That's awesome. Woo! Double. Oh, that's ET, my bad boy. What are y'all doing back here?
Keep the pace, Reyes. On you.
Thanks for that. It almost fucking killed me.
Sir, take this.
What is it?
Hacking module. You can hijack a bot's view.
Okay, I'm in.
Now control the bot to attack. Quickly, Lieutenant.
Wait, what? I killed a civilian?
What is even...
What civilian did I just kill?
You can hijack a bot's view.
I want to go back there because he's more towards
okay,
the back. That was awesome. One's alive still. Oh. I don't know. Maybe I guess I killed it with my self-destruct. I don't know. I didn't even like see a civilian. That made no sense. Whatever.
I need your airship drawing fire at the tower for ground force cover.
Clear, sir. Inbound hot.
Let's cut through here.
How about you help me, you bitch? Or how about we have the robot that can't get a tire do it?
Roger that, sir. Retribution, this is 1-1.
Go for it, 1-1.
Gator, I need SCAR 3 airborne for interdiction. Call for fire to follow.
Copy, Lieutenant. Time to target 1 mic.
Topcat to go. Air is inbound for suppression.
Topcat sovereign.
We're taking this hill.
Roger, Topcat. Goal to replace.
With NV4? Taking him before.
Eclipse,
woo!
Weapons free.
Let's get to the tower.
Yo! Oh yeah, this is the release trailer. Let's go, baby. Yeah, we're all dying. Woo! Oh, poor guy. No! Holy shit, his body's just like unrecognizable at this point. This is cool. I like the war aspect of this, how we're all just rushing in. The Jackal?
Request for fire. Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound hot. Shots out. Shots out.
It's 3-1. Waiting for your mark.
God. Alright, use the Jackal targeting system.
Request for fire. Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound hot.
Whoa!
Shots out, shots out!
I like that.
Good effect on target, 3-1.
Fuck! They all just like fell on me. Move up! Why is our main captain on the fucking front line? Can someone explain this to me?
3-1, target marked.
Get it, Jackal.
Roger, inbound for gun run.
Sir, the airship's got guns.
hack me. There we go. Oh shit, that was awesome. A raw scout. Let's take it. Oh, this thing is. Oh, yeah. Ooh, good nade throwback. Hell yeah. Get him! Get him!
Roger, target acquired. Inbound.
Let's fucking wreck them all.
Shots out, shots out.
Ah!
Copy, shaking bandits, bug it out.
Shaking the bogeys. Shaking bogeys and bandits. And bogeys. Alright, let's move up a little. Ammo. Don't mind if I do. Wait. No, that's not what I wanted to do. I'm liking this rock. I'm liking the rock, so okay, give me the damn rock. Let me refill my ammo.
3-1 on station. Available for tasking. It's 3-1. Waiting for your mark.
Wait. She's the jackal again.
3-1, target mark.
Oh, hell yeah.
Roger. Inbound for gun run. Guns, guns, guns.
That is amazing. Actually, I could use a sniper really well right here.
Copy, disengaging.
Chill. Chill! Wait, what? Is this a sniper or a... Sniper and a machine gun? What? Is this the Maverick? Okay, I'm tired of dealing with these guys. Just fucking rape them all. Just do it. Take them all out. I'm tired of them. Stop it! Fuck.
Good hit, 3-1.
Move out of my way! Shit, that would have been, that could have been so bad. Oh! Get him off me! That was so badass. Like, that wasn't even like a cutscene, I don't think. I think that's just like what the animation is, and that's awesome. Fuck. Wait, what? Kill him! What are you guys doing?
Good effect on target, 3-1.
Copy, disengaging.
Cover me! Copy! Contact at 12 o'clock!
Oh yeah, freaking mow him down. Pushing.
3-1 on station, available for tasking. It's 3-1, waiting for your mark.
Contact, 11 o'clock. Roger, go, go.
Get them all.
Fire,
get them all.
Roger, target acquired. Inbound hot. Shots out, shots out.
Oh my god, it's Torment of Oblivion.
Copy, shaking bandits, bug it out.
Shaking bandits.
Roger, set up a perimeter. Scars are moving interior.
Shake and bake.
Ethan, patch into Ada security. I want eyes in that room.
Yes, sir. Streaming to your HUDs now.
10 ships remain. The UNSA fleet is finished. Moving to Ada's system destruct now. Mars Eterni.
We gotta they go were getting now. Very hyped. Fucking bastards.
Ethan, go!
Ah, Oh my god, that is so badass. That was so badass. Holy shit.
Take the prisoner into custody. Petty officers, get that ATIS back up. We still got enemy ships in our airspace.
Right away, Admiral.
SATO forces are trenched in outside, setting up a FOB.
Good. Let's get a look at this son of a bitch.
You'll need medical.
I need nothing.
He's got an employee ID. That's him.
Michael Aaron Page, Mechanical Engineering Department, 2 years.
SDF sleeper cell.
That's not my name. That is the moniker of an earthen fool.
What is your name?
Commander Akil Minraya of the Settlement Defense Front.
The operation on Europa.
Why would he tell us that?
And I will finish that war.
ATIS guns are moments away from acquiring enemy targets, Admiral.
Fast work, Ethan. Well done.
You prolong the inevitable.
Get him out of here.
Mars Eternum.
Stand fast, Marines. Give me 5 minutes with this bastard.
Salt.
So many innocent people, Reyes.
Let's get out there and fight for him.
Roger.
Where it goes, sir?
Let's move!
All stations.
Fuck
this
guy.
ATIS is back under UNSA control.
This is Raya.
Say again, we have control of ATIS.
SETDEF's retreating.
Raider to main. Lieutenant Salter and I need birds.
Aye, sir.
We going into space?
Solid cop.
Bumper cars?
That's all right, Ethan.
Ethan's my R2-D2, bitches.
Yes, sir.
Woo! Oh man, I am super excited for this. Let's go. Am I driving this? No, I'm not driving this yet. Holy shit. Oh, we're just like fucking bailing on everyone.
This is the Eclipse, trailing your starboard.
Scars, fold in. We're going upstairs.
Oh yeah.
Two good throttle.
Man, this is getting intense already, man. Going into space. I'm excited for this. Ground control, the Major Tom. All right.
Vector 10 hours, 16 minutes. Fire at will, fire at will.
You got eyes on this, Reyes?
Affirmative.
We got incoming.
Let's get in there.
Ground control, the Major Tom. Oh, these are my guys.
Woo!
That's right. I'm gonna be so bad at this. Shoot him out! Oh hell yeah, that was dope. All right. What's the point of us doing this? Like, what do we? Is this a bad ship, or is it a good ship? I don't even fucking know.
He's bugging out.
Oh, baby! Oh, God. Space junk everywhere. Whoa! Oh! Bo, get out of here. Babushka. Babushka. Fuck.
He's bugging out.
Stop bugging out, would ya? Thank you. Where? Said death. Said.
All set up, direct fire on that enemy destroyer.
Cannons? Why didn't they tell me I had cannons? I'm gonna shoot the back. Where's the retribution?
3-4 returning to base.
3-6 is on TV.
Got a visual on retribution. Let's fuel up and get after these guys.
Is this where I'm supposed to go? I think so. That was pretty intense. I think.
Let's get back to the ret.
I'm going.
I'm getting some abnormal readings. Same. Checking static pressure.
Fucking hell.
What is that?
Scars, concentrate all fire on that super carrier.
Holy shit.
Rod, Ethan, you fly, I'll shoot.
Aye, sir.
Raider,
I'm just shooting.
You keep those turrets on fire.
Oh my god.
This is Admiral Sailor Koch of the Olympus Mons. You are defeated. Death is no disgrace.
Fire's out.
Hit those turrets. Good luck on the bridge.
Oh my god. Drive better, Ethan. Going around for another bombing run.
Target the cannon, 1-2. Countermeasures out.
Oh shit.
Retribution! Retreat! Retreat!
Retribution is moving to intercept course for tactical collision.
They're ramming it. Do not execute collision.
Captain's orders, 1-1.
Oh my god, Ethan, you're so scary flying with.
Multiple casualties aboard.
Holy shit.
All stations, Retribution's in trouble. Focus fire on that super carrier.
Tigris is engaging. All scars, danger close.
They're retreating.
Stay with it.
No!
Weapons overheated.
All stations.
Bastards.
Be advised. Enemy has withdrawn.
50 minutes.
AO is clear.
Olympus battered our fleet, Reyes.
Let's get back to base. Just get the red. Guide us in.
Copy. Retribution. Scar 1 requesting permission to land.
Oh, man.
Clear to land. Runway 2, Lima.
Roger 2, Lima. Coming in now.
Hold for lock. Stand by. We'll take it from here.
Charlie Delta, copy.
Oh, shit. That was insane.
1-1 to Retribution. What the hell happened, Gator?
Multiple casualties from the crash maneuver, sir. I need a stretcher over here. Lieutenant Reyes, we need you up here right away. Bridge out.
Copy in the salt.
Ground control, yeah. The Major Tom. You really made the same. And the papers want to know.
Salt, you good?
Affirmative, you?
Still here, Ethan?
Outstanding, sir.
Gibson, get us out of here.
Try and 1-2, lines are snagged. All right, you should have air now, Lieutenant.
Check.
Damn good to see you, Lieutenant Reyes. Clues, help him out. Get that jack to a service bay pronto.
Yes, ma'am. Got an overdose of trouble here, sir.
Petty Officer First Class Ethan, this is Gibson, Red's air boss. Welcome to the Retribution. Or what's left of it. What was Alder thinking? Strategic maneuvers are above my pay grade, Lieutenant. Alert the bridge and tell him we're coming up to see Captain Alder. The bridge has been locked down since the attack.
Ethan, you're with Gibson. Do as she says.
Roger that.
What's the count, boss? How many made it back? Scar 2's are in the net. After that, you're it. Son of a bitch.
I'm not taking orders from you, bitch.
Look at this. We need FaceTime with the captain.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
We don't sacrifice our crew when we're overrun.
Let's get to the bridge.
Me and I be pushed now. Miller,
they should have grabbed him.
Wait, where's the bridge? This way, I assume.
The captain protects his men, Salt. He should have pulled back. Let's do it.
I'll help you, Lieutenant.
Staff Sergeant Omar?
No easy call, your captain, mate.
Cost us some good men. Didn't have to happen. Not like that.
All due respect, Lieutenant. The captain did his duty. We drove the enemy into retreat.
Captain's duty is to get his men home alive, Staff Sergeant.
Not always, Lieutenant. Not always.
Bitch. Shut up.
Make way for the captain. Where is he, folks?
Where's Captain Alder?
Right here, sir.
Gator. Captain's dead.
Went down with his ship.
XO?
No longer with us, ma'am. All this happened in the crash? Yes, sir. So who has the con, Gator? As the highest ranking officer on board, I believe you do, sir.
Destroyer Tigris is docking a shuttle to come aboard.
Roger that. You spinning radar? Still turning, sir. Get Raven transport set for evac. I want our casualties outbound right away. Drop officer, coordinate with engineer, and get us mobile.
Roger. Engineer McCollum's on her way.
Staff Sergeant, can we count on your help?
You'll have what you need from me, Lieutenant.
Salt, you with me?
Always.
Always.
Gator, get the Admiral on the line.
Copy. Comms officer, STRATCOM, Topcat Sovereign.
Roger. Tigris captain on deck.
Captain Farron. Lieutenant, who's in charge here?
Lieutenant Reyes, SCAR team leader. Captain, your ship and crew?
Intact.
Sir, Admiral Raines is on the line.
Put him through.
Captain Farron, ladies, gentlemen, it's good to see you.
Sir.
Let me make our situation absolutely clear. We are now at war with the Settlement Defense Front. Due to Captain Alder's use of force, the enemy was driven into retreat. At this time, Tigris and Retribution are the only operable ships we have. Our course of action moving forward is to buy Earth time while we rebuild our fleet.
Understood, Admiral. Tigris is prepared for tasking.
Today's attack was not limited to Geneva. SETDEF launched a concurrent strike on the Moon Gateway port, and those cargo terminals receive freight critical to rebuilding our fleet. So your mission is to retake that port. Lieutenant Reyes, I'm promoting you to the rank of commander. You are now the acting captain of Retribution.
Roger that, Admiral.
Keep the enemy away from home. Godspeed, captains. Topcat out.
He only promoted me because I'm a guy and she's a girl.
You got no air wing.
Go without it. That's how we do things in the infantry, Lieutenant.
We'll insert the Marines from Retribution.
I'll provide overwatch from Tigris. Let's go to work, Captain Reyes. Stay sharp out there, all of you.
You too, Captain.
You got some shoes to fill now, Captain.
We've got limited boots and guns. Lieutenant Salter and I will deploy with you.
This is a ground assault. Captain's place is on the bridge.
Not this, Captain. Not today.
Marines take point. You ride in with us. See how the view changes.
Muster on the well deck at 5, Staff Sergeant.
Copy.
Get us going, Gator. Lunar Gateway.
Aye, sir. Plotting a course.
We'll notify when ready, Captain.
Commander Reyes. Captain Alder's operations office is now yours. Be advised, his effects are still in place.
Thanks, Boats.
We are fucked. Absolutely fucked.
The indomitable Captain John Alder.
The captain is dead.
Long live the captain.
Long live the king.
Hey, Nick.
Yeah.
You can do this. You're the best we've got.
High praise coming from you, Nora.
You earned it, Raider. I'll give you a moment.
Is this a trophy? That I can, like, okay. I need to give you a moment. I don't gotta do shit. I wanna watch some internet porn. What is this?
Bureau of Firearms.
I don't care about that. Wait, do I actually have to, like, do crap on this thing? I don't want to hear all this garbage.
Okay, you ready to face the music?
Do I actually have to keep doing this? No, I don't have to, I don't think.
Seal the bridge. Commander, drop prep is complete. Course is plotted.
Ready.
Sir, your key now has activation clearance for the fast travel drop ignition.
Check. Switch is set.
I have Tigris Captain Ferren for the commander.
Patch it.
Captain, Tigris will drop in outside the area of operation. Once Red joins, we'll hold position until your Marines are ready. Good flight. Out.
On you, Captain.
Go for drop.
Vision Alanza.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
Shit.
CPU fire, bridge sector 3.
Status?
Location accuracy is 0.97. Call integrity below normal.
Can we make it, Gator?
I'll get us in.
Steady as she goes.
Exiting the slip.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
Get that fire out!
Yes, ma'am. Got it, Lieutenant.
Commander, Tigris is set for first airport. Notify when your Marines are staged for insert.
Tigris is standing by. Let's bug out. You got the con, Gator.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant, Captain, I'll see you to the armory.
I'm a commander, not a captain, you bitch. Probably the same thing, but still. Whatever. Oh, man.
Staff Sergeant Omar's squad is on the well deck.
Why is Sergeant Omar taking lead on this?
It's a joint operation, Saul. He's the senior Marine on board.
He disrespected you.
Don't let him under your skin.
Yeah, he disrespected my authority.
Warrant Officer Griff is expecting you both in the armory, Captain.
Omar's a little shithead.
Nothing's changed, Griff.
Speaking of changes, let's choose your loadout, sir.
Oh, yeah.
That a Volt, Griff?
Energy weapon. Just got the scan from the surface. Couldn't wait to print this bad boy out. So what's up?
Reinforcing the lunar gateway.
Oh.
You're going to want an energy weapon, then. Makes quick work of those set death bots. Got some attention.
See the FHR.
Anything catch your eye? Now to round you out, there's equipment. There's frag grenades, old faithful, but we got the cool new shit. Secret bots and hack tools.
Hmm. I like that. Testing VR. I don't have a freaking VR. I'm liking that. That's solid. I like the Volk. I was using it in the last game. Ah, oh, God. Oh, that's dope.
Never say that, Captain.
The Volk is the AK, if you guys didn't know.
Give hell, sir. We're behind you.
We need to stay ahead of him, Reyes. None of this is standard operating procedure.
Outgunned, not outmatched, Lieutenant.
When do we become the underdogs?
About an hour ago.
Hold it here! We're good. Boss?
Commander. Not how we aim for promotion, Ethan.
Oh, sir.
You're the right man for the job, Rice. May Alder rest in peace.
Hell yeah, she's not. She's a girl. So she can't be promoted.
Ethan, I want you on this one with us.
Roger that, sir.
Corporal Brooks will check you.
Captain Reyes, Lieutenant, you need boost rigs on this one.
Thanks for looking.
Yes!
Out, be cool, Salt.
Like ice,
boost rig.
What are these packs for, ma'am?
To power your jumps and your wall runs. Give you control in zero G.
Don't you know all this, Ethan?
I do, Captain.
I found the lieutenant's voice soothing.
All aboard, sir. Lieutenant.
That's just a reason to tell all the noobs what a booster does. Frickin' scrubs.
Whoa.
Plus
our officers. And this guy.
What's your assignment, drone?
Captain's order, Staff Sergeant. And it's bot, not drone. But deserving attempt at humor, sir.
Don't call me sir, I work for a living. Check your bot, Captain, before I throw him out of the airlock.
Call me sir, I work for a living.
That won't be necessary, Staff Sergeant. Ethan, park it.
Aye, sir.
Grover's are in capacity.
Not a problem, Private. He doesn't need a seat. Step up, Ethan. Hang on tight.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's load up!
Oh, shit.
Shift it, robot. Eyes up on your huts. Be briefed or be sorry.
Sergeant.
Earth Lunar Gateway Port is currently under siege. To defend it, the Retribution will insert two teams. Alphas and Bravos. Ones and twos. Our primary objective is to retake that port. Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Masks up!
Tigris Actual, how copy?
Solid, you set?
Affirmative.
Taking heavy fire, sir. We need to insert now.
Open the well deck!
It's up, we're hot!
We're on the moon! Oh, Jesus!